So your phone got disabled because you tried the password too many times. This is a way to bypass it. Press the volume up button, the volume down button, and hold the power button. The phone will turn off. While it's booting back on, keep pressing the power button. You'll be prompted with this screen.
Connect it to the computer and make sure you hit update. Click update again.
Now you just have to pray that it updates and doesn't fail. The update worked. Now it's not disabled fully, it just gave us more time.